two of back exercises. Now I'm gonna show you the bottom. Same thing as I showed you from the top, the bottom. Now I'm seated, I've raised it up all the way up. Remember, I'm quad core, so I'll raise it up all the way up. Now here on the handle, we're grabbing the bottom one. Now we're grabbing it in the middle, okay? Elbows, they're gonna flare out. You're bringing it in, they're gonna flare out. They're not gonna, you're not gonna have them close in. They're gonna flare out. What you're trying to do, bring your hands this way. This way. Just like this. Just like this. Now this is gonna target the bottom of your back. Now here, last video, when I talked about doing the upper back, I told you I put my stomach on my pad. Now this one, I'm gonna lean a little bit more back, okay? As long as I have, the bottom of my belly touching the pad, that's good, because that's what we're trying to target, the lower bottom of your back, okay? Now we're not targeting the top, so it really don't matter what you have the top of your back. As long as you have your waist, your belly button touching the pad, that's where you're bringing the weight. That's where we're working the bottom. I like to lean back a little bit and pull the weight. It is harder to do it this way, and you're trying to move your hands this way. It's more natural. You know, bending or tilting back a little bit. Okay? Again, I'm going to go ahead and show you all three drop sets. This is like doing a bend over barbell row. If you watch Dorian Yates, one of his key back exercises for developing his back, the bend over barbell row. He didn't bend over, he didn't do it this way. He leaned a little bit this way. He was doing it this way. So this is pretty much that's of the exercise, but doing that on the machine. Okay, here we go. Remember, we're trying to pull with our elbows. Trying to move our elbows back as far as we can. Still keeping the control, not jerking it. Now, if you do it right, all you're gonna feel is the lower, the lower middle of your back, you know, working. You ain't gonna feel your top. You'll probably feel a little bit of, you know, your outer lats up here. But other than that, everything's in the middle, lower back. Like, if you haven't done it before, go ahead and give it a try. And you'll see what I'm talking about. So I'm gonna go ahead and take a little break. I'm gonna show you the closed grip. Now, these exercises, like I said, you can do them on the barbell, dumbbell, other machines, cables, and the movement's gonna be the same, you know. On the reps, pretty much the same, you know, also. So heavy weight, you know, like I said, you're just trying to get stronger. If you get stronger, muscles, you know, definitely they need to get bigger so they can start handling the weight. Moderate weight, like I said, really target and squeezing, mind-muscle connection. You know, so heavy weight and a moderate weight, that's where the pain's at. You know, lighter weights, more conditioning, you know, that's my thought. That's it. So, yeah, I mean, go ahead and give it a try, you know, different rep ranges and see for yourself, whatever works for you, you know. Those drop sets work for me. Just two drop sets, heavy weight, then drop it halfway, and do as many as I can. That's worked for me. As I've got older, I drop sets, like I said. And like I mentioned in all my videos, that's why I do two sets now per exercise, per muscle. Okay, I think I already caught my breath. You know, there's days where, you know, I'm able to recover faster on each exercise. And, you know, other days, there's days where I'm out of focus. But I try to, you know, get back on focus. Because if you're, you know, if your mind ain't, you know, in your workout, you know, you're just losing, you know, your time. You know, you're thinking about, you know, family problems or issues outside the gym. Or you just go home, you know, handle your business, come back when you're, you know, when your mind's ready for the gym and training out. You know, just don't waste your time. You can recover, like I said, fix your issues out there and come back and be ready. So, I'm going to show you the other exercise. It's going to be closed grip. The seat is going to stay again all the way up. Hand placement again is going to be this way now. It's not going to be this way, so it's going to be this way. Like I said, you can do other machines same way. The cables, you know, same thing with the barbell, closed grip, you know, pulling it up. So, like I said, I just like this machine now. Like I said, I can do four exercises in this. Again, bringing your elbows close to your body and try to bring your hands by your belly button. And keep your belly button touching the pad. Like I said, you can lean back a little bit more than the upper exercises. Alright. So that's it for the lower back exercise. Two exercises. That's all I do. I do two for top back, two for lower back. And I always do rows first, like I said. Whatever your preference is, where you're lagging on your back, you know, do that first. If you're lagging on your lats, you know, everything about your lats, like I said, you can do pull-ups, pull-downs, any variations, you know, bring the bar this way, the machine, anything to grow your lats first, develop that, then you can do the rows. Now for me, you know, I like having my back muscles pop out, and even my lats are already kind of well developed, you know, and I don't want to walk too like this, like a cowboy, you know. I already have hard time trying to scratch my back. This is the farthest I can go, maybe to my traps. I got to use my other hand to assist me, to push me a little bit further back so I can scratch my back. Even when I wash my back, I need to use those scrubbers, those long scrubbers. I can scrub, help my myself scrub my back. You know, it's just, you know, something you gotta have to sacrifice if you wanna, you know, get big. Or if you're big, you know, like I said. So that's why I do my rows first, then my lats. So I said my lats already kind of developed. And plus, I like having a muscular back, you know, muscles popping out. So, and the rows are the exercises to get your back popping. So I'm gonna go ahead and cut this video. Till the next one, this is Carlton, and I'm out. Peace.